You can use the measure tool to view, pin, and highlight measurements of elements in your models. To enter measure mode, select measure from the modes in the main menu. While in measure mode, the pop-up panel stays open while you work on your model, giving you easy visibility. You can also drag the panel anywhere on your screen to make sure it's not in the way. To view the measurements of your model, select the items that you want to measure. You can view the measurements of the selected items under Current Measurements. If you're not in measure mode, you can find the measurements of your selected items from the selection information that appears at the bottom of your screen. In measure mode, you can pin measurements. A pinned measurement adds an annotation to your model to help you visualize or communicate the measurement better. To pin a measurement, hover over the current measurement you want to pin and then select the pin icon that appears. Measurements you pin are automatically added under Pinned Measurements. To delete or unpin a measurement, hover over the pinned measurement and then select the Delete icon that appears. The point-to-point measurement feature lets you measure the distance between notable points. To add a point-to-point measurement, select point-to-point measurement. Then, select a measurement type from the menu. Point-to-point distance lets you measure the distance between two notable points, while the three-point angle lets you measure the subtended angle of three notable points. To find notable points, select or hover over a face. Select the notable points you want to measure according to the measurement type. If you need to modify your selection, you can drag already placed points to new notable points. To finish, select Done. Point-to-point measurements you create are automatically pinned. While in measure mode, you can also highlight current or pinned measurements for better visibility. To highlight measurements, simply hover your pointer over a measurement in the panel, or tap it with a pen. To exit measure mode, close the pop-up panel by selecting X.